Hi there, welcome to Be a Surface Pro. Today's Surface Pro tip is how to change the backlight on your keyboard. If you're looking at your keyboard and you can't see the keys clearly, it's probably because you've got the backlight set wrong for this environment. The Surface Pro and Surface Book keyboards are backlit, but the backlight adjustment is manual, and you'll find the keys to adjust the backlight across the top row of keys on the keyboard. Make sure that your function lock button is not on, and simply press these two keys to make the backlight brighter or darker. So in a light environment, you really want to turn the backlight off so that you can see the contrasting keys. When you're working in the dark, that's when you want to turn the backlight up. So just press on this key a few times and you'll be able to see the keyboard quite clearly then. This seems like a simple tip, but I have heard a lot of people tell me that they're really struggling to see the keys clearly on the keyboard, and it's usually because the backlight is just set wrong for the environment. If you found this tip helpful, remember to give us the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Surface Pro tips.